Can't wait to get back. My dad's gonna teach me how to play it. His name's Tony.
Hey there guys, welcome back to my channel. We're at the boot fair. We have £50 and we're gonna see what we can find. Hopefully some decent items. I'm gonna try and get some fucking bargains. Bleach. Life shit.
Looking for something I can bring entertainment to you guys with.
Is that cheap? I'm pretty sure I can get a better deal at Aldi.
Yeah, can I get that helmet please? That blue and black on there.
Hello? It's beautiful.
Are they boxing gloves?
Who's wearing them then, a T-Rex? I've never seen boxing gloves that look like that.
They're for picking snacks out of jars.
How much for the Kit Kat white, chunky? Okay, I've only got 60 grand. I think I'm gonna leave it. Cheers.
Bro, have you only got 60 grand?
I've only got 60 grand. I think I'm gonna leave it.
Got some rhubarb.
£54 left to spend.
I think I need a bag because you know what? Rhubarb's pretty heavy, man.
Going around buying stuff, looking like you're gonna rob the place.
You look okay. Right.
There's a glue gun.
£2 as well.
I could glue my back to the surface of my kitchen.
Come on, Rhubarb Fever. I've got to hide my identity because if I don't, then the Irish will know where I live. How much, yeah, for this like entire stall?
You're joking,
are you? No, I'm serious. Oh, okay. See ya. Can I get the red one, please? I love this. It's tuning it for me and everything, man. Can't wait to get back. My dad's going to teach me how to play it. His name's Tony Hawk. 7 a.m. waking up in the morning, gotta be fresh, gotta go downstairs. Thank you very much, sir. See you in a bit. Look at that. That's beautiful, man. Do you want to see a video, yeah, of me making a vlog with that camera, right? Like the video right now. Look at that doll, the freak. It literally looks like my grandma. I'm going to see if I can get a hot dog for a bargain. Can I get a hot dog for 20p?
£2 hot dog.
Trying to bargain hunt and I've got my last 20p, man.
Mama could see
me
glasses.
Oh shit. Alright. Can I trade you my rhubarb for like that glass?
No.
Oh, okay, no worries. How much for them heels there, the white ones? I'm gonna get it for my friend Phelan, because he's making a YouTube channel, you should go watch it. He's gonna get an outfit from a car boot,
okay.
But he's struggling, so I thought I'd help him out. I saw those and I thought it'd be perfect for his video on his channel.
For God's sake, okay.
That's been uploaded the exact same time as this one on my channel, so see you in a bit.
Why have you just put a plug in for my channel? And why have you just bought me?
I need to get rid of this fucking rhubarb, bro. My rhubarb's pissing me off.
My rhubarb's pissing me off.
I'll trade you all of this, yeah, for some rhubarb.
I got this rhubarb.
Okay, no worries, man.
That guy, yeah, he spent, all right, 4 hours packing that all up into his truck, and you offered him some veg. Judo manual.
You spotted a bargain there, mate. I'll give you that. Yeah. I want to learn judo, bro. I really want to see what feeling can get for an outfit at the car boot. Yeah! Because I'm really fucking intrigued. I'm not going to lie, it's not the most interesting car boot. Like, I've been to better car boots. That one was dry like my top lip in a cold winter's evening. If you do want to see any more car boot videos, please let me know and give this video a like. It does more than you think. Anyone want my rhubarb? Hit me up.
Okay. BMX there. You seeing what I'm seeing?
I've got to put one of them in my exhaust of my car.
We can always do something fun with fireworks.
That and do it from a tree.
Maximum load capacity, 150 kg. You can get in that.
Do it at five before you, yeah?
Yeah.
If you get a phone charger for me.
Hey, but yeah, we go to my car where I've got a Samsung charger. Give it to him and tell him it cost me a pen.
That's how you make it.
This is lit. Corner!
New language I made. You know, get the Oxford Dictionary. This one's called the London Thesaurus. Welcome back to my house. I've got a fucking glue gun. Silver glitter glue. Gold glitter. Red glitter. For when you want to seal your lips together, but make it look really natural. I was looking for this. Imagine if we could find an old VHS camera from like the 90s or the 80s. And we make a vlog with it. I'm going to show you the weapon that could create that very vlog. Auto, full auto, focus. If you guys, yeah, could ID this camera. Maybe leave some comments of like where I can find the batteries, yeah. That would be fucking sick. I bought a helmet, which is really good. It helps me breathe. The last person that wore this, right, didn't wash their hair once. Somebody works at the Apple warehouse where they make the phones, yeah. Somebody's run a comb through one of those kids' heads, yeah, and pasted it on the inside of this helmet. me. That's what it's like in here. Last but not least, if you like my video, just make sure you like my video. And also, this guy's got a video on his channel right now. My neck's backwards. I feel like the exorcism. Thanks for watching.